All right, I had some frozen fruits, some peaches, and some raspberries, and I added some sugar, just some of the water from it, and a split vanilla bean is going in there. I'm gonna make a jam, and then with this, we're gonna use that jam to make some cocktails. So we're gonna cook that down, and I'll show you how it looks in a little bit. Let me stir that in a moment.